All right, fans, here we go with the third installment of one of boxing's great rivalries.
You know, Al, there's a saying in boxing, a fighter can look like he's in great condition. All of a sudden, he walks up the stairs, the bell rings, and he doesn't have it anymore. That's happened to Roberto Duran like 3 times. Yeah. We all wrote him off, and all of a sudden, the guy comes back again.
Larry Holmes trying to psych out Mike Weaver here
out of the life
as the referee Harold Allen is giving their instructions.
Well, Roberto Duran has made more comebacks probably than Frank Sinatra. Tonight, the man he's chosen or has been chosen for him to make that comeback is Iran the Blade Barkley.
Tremendous energy here at the Home Depot Center. Many calling this round 14.
Can look for Mike Weaver to go out very fast in this fight. You mean go out fast or be knocked out fast? Might be both.
And so the stage is set, and everybody pumped up to see that man, Roberto Duran, try and win his fourth title.
Will this be a race to see if Vazquez starts bleeding or Marquez goes down?
Weaver taking the jab, and they off that rather hard, very hard now.
Vazquez being hammered by left hands. Good body shot by Marquez.
And a left hook by Vazquez that stunned Rafael Marquez. It's on. You know, Marquez is winning round one, but he's also losing round one because he got hurt already in this fight.
There's those combinations.
Well, the feeling is that this will be a war however long it lasts, and it's giving some indications already of being that.
He can't afford to have too many rounds like this where he's going to hit with those jabs.
Oh, big right hand staggers Barkley.
Barkley is hurt. He is hurt. No question about that.
They're back at it again. Vazquez Marquez 3 is on. Excellent first round for the challenger, Rafael Marquez.
We mentioned the fact that Duran has not shown punching powers in middleweight. There it was.
Incarnations can this man have as a pro, and are we seeing another one tonight? It's too early to tell, especially against Iran Barkley, who we've seen come get off the deck to beat people.
Barkley has a way of coming back. I mean, he's just a warrior, no question about that.
Round two, both come out swinging.
Oh, now the 1-2. Holmes may be ready to end it.
This fight is all that it was billed as. Duran going downstairs.
Swinging away with that left hand. Good body punch there.
Body by Weaver.
That'll make the champion think a little bit.
Crowd chanting. Vazquez. Rafael Marquez landed 2 really good left hooks, and that punch is so available to him.
Weaver hasn't got much defense against that left hand. Now the rights are starting to come. And Weaver fights back hard.
Does not move Duran back.
Marquez landing with a couple of beautiful jabs.
This is just great boxing. It really is.
Using his strength to push Duran back. Excellent.
Good body punches.
Overhand right, but the left hook gets there by Duran. And a right hand by Roberto.
Good flurry by Marquez. And then he gets out of harm's way.
Well, that'll do it.
Bell ending round two. At least Weaver was winning the people over there.
Good one for Barkley. He followed the hands of Stone back. He does look a bit tired.
Yeah, Weaver staying in. You know, this is an opportunity of a lifetime for a young man, and he's going to make the most of it. Larry Holmes does not sit down between rounds. There is round three with Holmes winning the first 2 rounds.
Good jab by Roberto Duran.
Probably his best jab of the fight so far.
I don't think he can give a chance for this fighter to build up his confidence. He should be taking charge. He hasn't discouraged. Now Weaver to body. A jab, the 1-2, a hook to the body, all in a row. The challenger has made a fight out of it.
Body shots again by Barkley.
But right now, the body work, as you said, of Barkley, a real important weapon. That right did not even stop Duran. It landed perfectly.
Weaver keeps pouring in. Al Val and the referee having little to do. There are no punches. As Weaver comes up the champion again. And the crowd, many of them rooting now for the underdog. That's Mike Weaver. Bell ending round three.
Time!
Round three just about over. It's been an excellent round. For a lazy jab by Barkley, but he smiles at Roberto Duran. Some gamesmanship from the champion from South Bronx.
Okay,
we follow him back in. That's Al Bolden talking to him.
Work that body. Keep him working.
But I think Holmes is getting a little angry. He's making about 3 cents a round here and wants to get out. He's done better at other times. Coming up to round
that's
four
the
now.
Round.
Picture of Mike Weaver. Here's Larry Holmes. Larry looks as though he's going to try to end it here. Weaver keeps coming in. Not only that, Holmes who outweighs him 13 pounds, and Weaver is forcing the issue.
Let's go, Mike! Let's go! Let's go!
Barkley pushing him off. Oh, my. Combinations on the inside by both men. The right
hand
again.
Right hand again, and Barkley wobbled a little bit then.
That right hand hurt Iran Barkley.
Acting in there, trying to rest his hand. And Weaver is at him.
Works and works. He's been
Big right hand over the top by Vazquez.
Vazquez trying to wear Marquez down with the body shots.
Is with this when you make him miss. What Duran has to do is make Barkley miss and nail him coming in. He's going to have to nail Barkley with some big punches to get himself back in this fight.
Iran Barkley comes out for round seven. Round seven action, set for 12. WBC middleweight championship. The champion Iran Barkley.
Good left hook by Roberto Duran.
Duran landing on the inside, so is Barkley.
You know, Mike Weaver said he saw the movie Rocky 10 times. He always thought how wonderful if he got a chance like that. He's getting his chance. Is this the next Apollo Creed? Maybe a real-life Rocky developing here. Let's go back to ringside.
Vazquez starts the round with a right hand that clipped Marquez. They are trading some vicious punches right now. There's the jab by Marquez.
Let's see if Weaver can weather the storm. If he can, it's going to take something out of Holmes.
Barkley just blasted. Duran knows what he's doing. He moves around.
What a hook by Barkley.
And a good right hand by Duran.
And Vazquez is doing a much better job in this round. He's on the inside. He's jabbing his way in.
The fact that Barkley is cranking up those hooks and landing like that, and Duran is not being staggered, really is amazing.
As I say, this may wind up being the guy who can catch better.
You actually start to ask yourself when you're watching these men box, could they ever go 12 rounds and take this kind of punishment?
Opening up fast there.
What an uppercut by Barkley after Duran hit him with big shots. Nothing is phasing Roberto Duran. What a double left hook by Barkley. Duran holding on.
He's hurt now.
Stand in this bout.
Come on, talk
about it. Round seven has been a classic. Just about every round in this land, still responds. They stare at each other after the seventh round.
trouble again. Holmes close to him. And Weaver is hurt. He's got the champion.
Oh, it's like Duran Palomino now.
Let's get the sense
of what Duran
can take a better punch right at this moment in the fight. I mean,
takes our right hand. He may be in a little bit of trouble.
Holmes throwing everything into it now. Throwing on the reserve. Oh, Weaver is taking him. And is fighting back. He scored pretty well himself.
Unbelievable ebb and flow. Vazquez, if you're just joining us down to the fourth, he's got hurt. A lot of leather. Marquez coming on. Vazquez stunned momentarily.
Weaver stays right in.
Oh!
No punch.
Round nine is ending. Perhaps Duran's best round in the last five or six.
Trilogy has picked him up to Weaver, and the battling continues. Drives him out, toe to toe. Holmes is pretty well spent as we look at him in a sauna, but so is Weaver. You know, I look at this fight and I wonder, these two fellas sitting in their dressing room watching Duran, right?
Inspired.
Where somehow this man just may have been inspired.
Low blow by Marquez. Look at it. Oh, this could be pivotal now.
Good right hand on the inside by Duran.
It almost looks as if Roberto Duran has got a second or third win. Where he got it from, I don't know.
I haven't a clue.
Now Weaver's still coming at him. Weaver's still moving in. Ring. Weaver has him hurt.
Marquez losing a point. Pat Russell takes it away. You hear the crowd reaction. Absolutely no beef with the referee.
No, none at all.
Punches up.
Weaver again.
Holmes
is getting lathered in there. Weaver has taken over again.
There's that right hand. And another one on a left hook.
It's been a good 10th round for Duran. He cannot be underestimated. Even at 37.
He was told by Rudy Perez, his trainer, you're making it difficult on yourself. Well, let's see how he responds to that.
In terms of
a smacking right hand from outside by Marquez. Oh, did he deliver that one with precision?
Weaver is taking those punches. So many contenders, the question, they're hard punches by all.
He's proven to me again that he's one of the greatest fighters that ever lived.
Again, the body work of Barkley.
Barkley's legs are starting to spread now.
Right in a round in which, like the ninth, Duran has done some excellent work.
And these guys are throwing like it's the first. He'll eat three to take one. Marquez, what a beautiful flurry by Marquez, who comes on. Marquez trying to take advantage, but again at the end of the round.
Big right hand by Duran again. And round 10, a huge round for Duran.
Round for
I'm going to say something I've never said as a boxing broadcaster. I almost don't care how they score this fight. Whatever it is, it is.
Round 11, Weaver opens up fast, and Holmes drives him back.
We're in the 11th. It's a 12-rounder, and it may go. Good hook downstairs by Barkley, and the jab. Nothing is facing Duran right now.
It's another very special night. The throwing never ends.
Weaver is outside it. Taking the best the champion has and fighting back. Somebody's got to go here.
Is Duran setting the throw that right in? I can see it. Yeah, he's looking for the lazy jab of Barkley. Big trade hooks.
Now Weaver is wobbling. Well, I'm still going to believe in his round. Holmes is giving it his all.
Good round for Israel Vazquez for the most part.
Nice right hand by Marquez there with around 30 seconds left of the 11.
This has got to be the surprise of the ages. One of the best heavyweight fights you'll ever see as well. Very few heavyweight fights where you see this many punches land. Holmes' left eye is nearly shut, Don.
Big right hand by Duran.
Barkley may not be seeing the right hand, and yes, Duran is nailing him with it.
I don't know what's holding Weaver up now. Holmes has thrown everything in there, but he's not landing everything. Holmes is thrown up again by Weaver.
Started the round with it and ended it with it, but in between Vazquez did some great work.
Vazquez again with a flurry on the inside. Oh, that trade! Toe to toe!
Big right by Barkley. But again, the right by Barkley's in trouble. He's down!
Weaver trying to set him up again. Weaver is down from the uppercut. Weaver is down from the uppercut. He has to get up. Weaver is out. Good. He may not make it. Another. He got up.
Great finish to the 11th. And we're headed to the last round of the standing here in Carson.
Only a few seconds remain here in the 11th. In the fight.
Bring up.
Barkley looking for his corner. He's smiling, but he's hurt.
Weaver is wobbling across the ring. He just made it. Holmes is almost out in his own corner. And round 11. They're working frantically on Mike Weaver.
Big round, you say 2-point round, that may have been a 3-point,
very possibly.
Weaver never saw the punch, and those are the most dangerous kind, and Weaver still looks out in his corner, Don. I don't know if he's going to make it.
There's the last round. This is your round. Finish this fight.
The 12th and final round. The WBC middleweight crown is at stake, and believe me, it is at stake right now.
It's round 12. Let's see if Weaver can take it now.
Barkley, has he shaken the cobwebs?
Israel Vazquez, 1-1 in 12 round fights.
Big right hand by Vazquez to start off this round.
Will this round decide the outcome of the fight?
Holmes got a new lease on life now after that knockdown. And he's got Weaver a little bit gun-shy.
And again, the right hand bounces off Barkley's head. Remember, they told Barkley the longer the fight goes, the better it is for us. It hasn't worked out that well.
Weaver doesn't seem to know where he is. The referee may stop him. I think he will stop him. The referee is thinking about stopping him. Most of those punches are missing. Holmes is still fighting back, however.
Barkley, who's pressing the attack and landing in this round.
Combination by Duran, all three punches landed.
What about the heart of Barkley, though, Gil? He was so hurt.
Here he is in the 12th. Both these guys have tremendous bodies.
Weaver's a sitting duck on those ropes. That's all.
Necessary, and they're fighting. Vazquez is rocking Marquez with some punches now.
Big right hand by Vazquez. It sends Marquez back. A minute gone by in the 12th and final round.
This has been a fight of twists and turns.
Well, you have to watch the end of this round.
He's landing right hands again.
Hurt Barkley again.
Right hand by Vazquez.
Legs doesn't have a leg under. And look at the man now. Dancing around, playing.
It's been a round that's very close. The fight may be in the balance with only a little more than 20 seconds left.
Marquez is hurt. Vazquez continues to do the job. Watches out. He's taking rounds from the right hand. He wants to stop Marquez. He wants to knock him out. Vazquez continues to hammer on. He wants to close the show.
Classic form. Big right hand by Duran. This has been extraordinary.
Throwing kisses to the crowd, but the real hero is Mike Weaver, hero with the crowd, a rank underdog. He put on a sensational fight, and at one point seemed that he might win the fight.
His left eye is battered.
Thank you.
But Iran Barkley thinks he's the winner. So does this man, Roberto Duran.
I wouldn't want to be a judge in this fight, Al.
This crowd was treated, as we all were, to a very special night of boxing.
44 seconds of the 12th round. Winner by technical knockout, still undefeated, and still the heavyweight champion of the world.
Great fight. It lived up to all the expectations. And, you know, I said it during the match. To me, it's almost insignificant what the scores are. Because the bottom line is these two men are evenly matched, fantastic fighters. But it's not insignificant to them or their fans, that's for sure.
That's the way it goes, fellas. Fighters gain respect for each other during a fight. Believe me.
And if these two gentlemen didn't gain respect, no one ever will during a boxing match.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 12 rounds of action, we have a split decision. Here are the score totals.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a split decision.
114 to 111 in favor of Israel Vazquez. Judge at ringside, Tom Kaczmarek scores the bout 114-111 in favor of Rafael Marquez.
Dave Brown scores the bout 116-113 for Barkley.
Iran Barkley, 116-113.
Giuseppe Ferrari scores it 118-112 for Duran.
Oh, what a big disparity.
Wow.
Tommy Kaczmarek scores it 116 to 112.
And judge at ringside, Dr. James Jenkins sees the bout 113 to 112 in favor of the winner. And still champion is Rafael Magnifico Vazquez.
116 to 112 for the winner and new. No!